Do you have a cool car sitting in your garage?
Well, if you do, we want to see it. And Todd Mago wants to drive it. Todd?
That's right, Kevin. We're going to try to have some fun in November. We want to drive the 8 coolest cars in the metro. Muscle cars, antiques, hot rods, you name it. You send the pictures to KCCI.com, and we'll pick the winners.
There are very few of these muscle cars left. Most of them are crunched someplace.
That's a sad thought to anyone who loves old cars. Doug Klein knows a thing or two about these relics from the past. His showroom at American Dream Machines is full of four-wheel toys for big kids.
They are cars that people grew up with, maybe couldn't afford, loved them, or had one, you know, when they were younger. Want to kind of get some of that youth back.
Klein not only sells classic cars, he owns them. This 1957 Cadillac Biarritz convertible is his pride and joy.
Even with a bad economy, the prices of collector cars have actually done pretty well compared to stocks and bonds. And let's face it, a 401k isn't this good looking or this much fun.
I had an investor coming in that said his 401k is a 201k, and he bought 7 cars at one time, and he'd never bought classic cars before.
So if you've got a cool Camaro or a crazy Corvette, we want to see it. We know how important they are to you, and now you get a chance to show them off.
That's almost like a member of the family in some cases, and just something that they love and cherish.
Well, I hope that got your attention. So here's how this works. We hope that you send us a photo of your car. Just go to KCCI.com, click on the You Local link. There you can upload your cool car so everybody can see it online. Also, we'd like you to send me a note about your car at tmagle@hearst.com. We'd like you to include your car photo and your phone number, so we'll pick the best ones. We'll bring our cameras to your garage. We'll feature your cool car on our 10 o'clock newscast in November. But don't wait, because we want to begin choosing those cool cars as soon as next week.
All right. Thank you very much, Todd.